Welcome to Super Animal World, home of the super animals. Like this super duck who is about to be... It's the Super Animal Royale, where 64 fearsome birds, beasts, and whatever this is, fight and claw and AK-47 their way to the top of the food chain. Oh, jungle out there is right, Howl. Let's jump straight into the fast and furriest action. We've seen impossible skills and foul play. We've got World War Zoo in the east and Farmageddon in the west. These super animals are exercising their right to bear arms and bear grenades and bear hamster balls. Victory is appealing, but so easily slips away. As the skunk gas bears down, the battle heats up until we reach utter pandemonium. And then at last, a winner dance. And so it goes in the world's most adorable fight to the death. Super Animal Royale.
Leave this to real legends, eh, mate?
You get a bullet! You get a bullet! Everyone gets a bullet!
We're all just having a good time.
You got all dressed up just to have it end like this. Shame you couldn't masquerade as something stronger.
There are seemingly two sides, black and white. In a war, a soldier's duty is to push forward. To overcome anything that stands in his way. To follow orders without question. To fearlessly confront his enemy. To kill. Or be killed. In a war, the smallest pawn has to fight as if he was the most important piece. And if the pawn fights hard enough, this small piece can be a threat to the biggest of kings. But war is not black or white. There is a shade standing in between. It never pulls a trigger. Yet it always wins. Because the real art of war is not to fight the kings. It's to let them fight one another until only one remains.
This is my domain. Time to hunt. Behold the dragon's fury!
Here comes the pace!
Woo-hoo!
Bring it on!
Come watch the great Eevee take down all the people she hates!
Poof! Time's ticking.
Make this a horrific scene of bloodshed.
Death awaits you all!
I'm stronger than you think.
The Overwatch I joined was about raising the world up.
They can give the people hope again.
Let the Kitsune guide you!
These upgrades, they don't stand a chance.
I could be pushing something right now.
When the bombs fall, most shelters will provide minimal protection. Vault-Tec has manufactured the top-of-the-line underground shelter to protect our friends and neighbors. You will have total authority to create the perfect underground community. send them above ground, protect them from threats, and facilitate the repopulation of this great nation of ours.
Two!